the rim of the starlight. My love is wandering in starflight. Yep, there were lyrics to the Star Trek theme song. Gene Roddenberry was the first writer of TV to get a star, and he wrote those, hey, I'm talking here. He wrote those lyrics so he could get credit for being the songwriter. But it was Lucille Ball who gave the green light to go ahead and go into production of that TV show, which went into production 50 years ago this month. So let's go find the cast stars. Follow me.